This episode of iCollect is brought to you by Limited Supply, the one-stop shop for sneakers and apparel in New Brunswick, New Jersey, located right across the street from Rutgers University. Stay tuned to the end of the episode to find out more about this Jersey gym.
What's going on, world? Brand new episode of iCollect there on your screen. I'm your host, George Kill, and I'm here with Lucas. This is a very special episode. Lucas is 10 years old and has an awesome collection of shoes and even better collection of jerseys. Lucas, what's going on, man? How you doing?
Nothing.
Nothing at all, huh?
Nothing.
Just busy collecting and doing your thing, right?
Yeah.
Lucas, man, you're the youngest guest that I've ever interviewed. Tell me how you got into collecting.
A couple years ago, I was like, man, I really like this style of shoes. And I got my first pair, these Kobes right here, and then it just stuck ever since.
I'm gonna put you on the spot here. Give me the five shoes that are most meaningful to you in your collection.
Most meaningful? It would be these pink Kyries. These pink Kyries mean a lot because my great-grandmother, she had cancer and she died right before my birthday, so these kind of mean a lot. Then I have these right here. I have a brand called Lucas X, and these kind of support my brain, and so I'll wear these a lot.
Before we get into the next shoe, tell me about the Lucas X brand and what you do with that.
So I kind of try to support shoes to many people, try to give them as much as I can. There's this one guy in Lexington at Foot Locker. He helped me get about 30 pairs of shoes maybe, and we set up a camp where I had, and I gave those 30 pairs of shoes to children.
Wow, so you have a giving heart even at the age of 10. So what's next?
I got these first on Nike ID, so these kind of represent the Lucas ones. I kind of made those the Lucas twos, so these were like my first pair. They're bright and colorful and they kind of pop. So these are the Lanny Jordan 5s. I really like these. Even though I just got them, like Lanny Jordan, it represents a lot from Michael Jordan.
You know why I think you like them?
Why?
Because they're blue. And you're a big Blue Nation fiend, right? Lucas here lives in Mount Sterling, Kentucky. That's what, 30 minutes away from Lexington, Kentucky. And you're like the biggest Kentucky Wildcat fan I know.
Yeah, so I'm doing Super Fan Championship. I do like all the major colleges. I'm number one on the Kentucky list. So go Wildcats. And boo Cards and boo Blue Devils, because that's the worst team in the nation.
Okay, let's get back to the fifth shoe here.
So the fifth shoe is the Jordan 4 Royalties. I have a buddy named Steven Jackson. He played in the NBA and won a championship.
That's my buddy too, man.
Yeah, so he plays for the Big Three, and every game he always wear these. So I got these. These kind of represent Steven Jackson, how I met him and stuff.
So tell me, how did you meet Steven Jackson? How did their relationship?
So I was at Rupp Arena watching one of the Big Three games, and we were gonna get an Allen Iverson jersey, but I got Steven Jackson. I just thought it looked cool. So then we walked down to see if we could get an autograph, and one of the managers of the Big Three came down and got me and brought me to the locker room, and we met, and then that's how it all stuck together.
Okay, my next question. We went through your favorite or your most meaningful five, right? I wanna go through some of the shoes in your collection that I probably haven't seen in anyone else's collection.
Okay, so these are LeBron South Beach. These are graffiti shoes. I had these custom made because they didn't release the South Beach because it was limited to LeBron only. I had a guy in Lexington, True Blue Customs on Instagram, made these, and I put like hashtags and stuff. Probably the Kobe Prelude. So these stand for the four times that Kobe scored 50 plus, and I really like these. I mean, they're very limited. They're only about probably maybe 500 pairs maybe or something. Another one would probably The Simpsons. The Simpsons are very cool because I always watch Simpsons and stuff.
One thing I love about your collection, you have like all of the cereal Kyries. Is he one of your favorite players?
Yes.
Okay.
Maybe top five.
Top five. Give me your five.
So Kyrie, Devin Booker, Blake Griffin, Bradley Beal, and KD. He's up there. KD's very good. I like KD.
What are some of your favorite signature shoe lines? I know Kyrie is one of them, but yeah. What else do you like?
I like LeBron's a lot. LeBron's, he makes so many cool colorways. So these are the NASAs right here, LeBron 16 NASAs. I like how he represents a lot of brands and stuff. Then I would like to say Paul George. So these are the NASA Paul Georges. And I like Paul George because he does so much for like community and stuff too. And maybe Jordan too. Cause Jordan, you know, you can't go wrong with Jordan. But I have a lot of favorites too though.
A lot of kids your age do not collect shoes, right? Let alone jerseys, which we're about to get into jerseys. What kind of inspired you to collect shoes and jerseys?
So, if you don't know, it's Jock Slade on YouTube. Mm-hmm. And I watch a lot of Jock Slade stuff. He really inspired me because I love people's unboxing shoes and stuff.
Okay, who else?
Probably you.
Oh, okay.
Those are probably top two people who got me into sneakers, though.
Awesome. I'm glad that I could do that for you. That's awesome. And shout out to Jock Slade. Jock Slade is an awesome dude. Before we get into that room, I'm gonna ask you one more question. Give me a list of three shoes that are not in your collection that's on your wish list.
Probably the other Fear of God shoes. So I have these Fear of Gods, but I want the high tops. Right. The high tops kind of look pretty cool. And the Air Max. Air Max are very cool.
Awesome. Well, let's actually go to that other room over there. This is my favorite room.
Now we're in my jersey room / man cave. To start it off, I have this Steven Jackson. I got Steven Jackson to sign. And then over here, I have a Shelvin Mack Orlando jersey, but now he plays for the Hornets.
Tell me about your relationship with Shelvin, because I know that's one of your guys too, right?
Yeah. My mom works for Big Brothers Big Sisters of the Bluegrass, so she knew Shelvin, and my mom told Shelvin about me, and then that's how it all stuck.
So that's where you get your good heart from, yeah. Your mom, right? Now, let's go through this jersey collection, because you have some very unique jerseys. By the way, Lucas is the only 10-year-old I know that has a man cave, so.
First jersey I'm gonna start off with is Luka Doncic's overseas jersey.
Wow.
I don't make any of these just because it's an overseas jersey. So I was lucky enough to find one of these, and I really like these. Just the design and stuff. I think these European jerseys are maybe better than the NBA jerseys. James Harden, this is one of his older jerseys. I like these. The only fact I don't like about the Rockets is just the rings around it. I feel like if they could take the rings off, it would be a way better jersey. Next jersey would probably be, I got Devin Booker, because, you know, Devin Booker, you have to have. Next jersey is a city jersey, Kemba Walker, for the Charlotte Hornets. I love Kemba Walker. He's really humble and stuff, and he kind of just does it all.
Yeah, for sure. Now, do you play ball, Luke?
Yes.
What position?
Point guard / shooting guard.
Nice. You got a jumper on you?
A little bit. I'm kind of like Tyler Hero. So next jersey is Blake Griffin's city jersey. I love these because just the stripe down the middle and the black and gray looks so cool, especially when you're wearing a black Jordan.
Tell me about this Kentucky autographed jersey here.
So this is Benny Snell, Kentucky autographed. I'm just going to say right now, Benny Snell is the most underrated player of all time.
I want to know, who are your five favorite Kentucky athletes of all time?
Okay, first we're going to start off with Anthony Davis. Anthony Davis is a must. I also really like John Wall. He's a good point guard. I like Kevin Knox. Next player would probably be Boogie. Boogie's funny. Then Rajon Rondo.
Okay, let's move to some of these basketballs.
So this one's signed by Carl Anthony Towns right here. This one, I'm pretty sure, is last year's Kentucky team. Then I got Devin Booker and Shelvin Mack. And then I have a Coach Cal basketball. And then a couple Indiana Pacers signed that for me.
Now let's run through some other Kentucky stuff you have here.
So I have a Devin Booker bobblehead, Devin Booker autographed picture. So I went to one of his camps in Arizona. Then I got Willie Cauley-Stein when he was jumping over one of the Florida players and posterizing him. And then I got Willie Cauley-Stein to sign a jersey for me. This jersey right here is Tyler Hero, but it was one of the limited edition Michael Kidd-Gilchrist jerseys, and I had them put the name on the jersey. Football jerseys are harder to get than basketball because they make more basketball jerseys than football jerseys, I'm gonna say. So that was my first Kentucky jersey that I got.
What are these right here? These are pretty cool.
So these are Devin Booker signed. So I had a guy make these. It's Tyler Ulis over here and then Devin Booker here. So when I had my camp, we put it in the newspaper. It was really cool.
Now you have something tucked away in a closet over here because this is not even half of.
This is probably 25% of my collection right here. First one I'm gonna start off with is this Allen Iverson Hoyas jersey. This one's really cool. You can't find many of these again.
No, that's a very coveted jersey there.
I've seen your videos at Oregon and stuff, and their jerseys are awesome. So I have a Mariota jersey. Then I have this one, Griffin III, when he played for the Redskins and had a phenomenal season.
Do you have a second favorite school besides Kentucky? I know Kentucky is your favorite school and your second and third, but what is your fourth?
So my fourth would be North Carolina. So my dad brings in the tradition of North Carolina. North Carolina is definitely up there. Next would be this Andrew Luck salute to service jersey. These are clean because I can wear like a gray shoe and stuff with these, so I really like it. And then I have some jerseys right here. This one's a KD jersey.
Is this the St. Vincent St. Mary's?
Yeah, LeBron. And then I have a Steven Jackson's Warriors jersey. And then a Steven Jackson Pacers jersey. Someone actually gave me this as a gift. I think it was close to my birthday. They gave me a Jordan jersey.
Lukas, man, you're too much. You're too much. You know it all, man. I'm very impressed with your collection.
Thank you.
So we have a little bit of everything on the shelves. This NMD model, for example, we're selling it for $60. It goes for retail's $180. Nobody's buying this shoe for $180, but for $60, yeah. I mean, you can't go wrong. We try to do things a little bit different here. We don't just try to stock, like, you know, the hype stuff, like we said, whether you're shopping for the $2,000 pair of shoes or the $50 pair of shoes. We want to cater to everyone, really, and we relaunched the website too. Some of this stuff you might see on the website, a lot of the pre-owned stuff we're working on, getting it on the website just because it sells so fast.